BBC pundit critical of Leeds United boss Marcelo Bielsa. Leeds United lost to West Bromwich Albion in the Championship this past weekend. Noel Whelan suggested on BBC Radio Leeds that Leeds United head coach Marcio Bielsa was wrong to take Barry Douglas off against West Bromwich Albion this past weekend. The former Leeds striker also suggested that Bielsa should have taken off 26-year-old Macedonia international winger Ezgjan Alioski, as the Whites were hammered 4-1 by the Baggies. Douglas started the championship game for Leeds against West Brom at the Hawthorns this past Saturday evening, but Bielsa decided to take off the former Wolverhampton Wanderers left back in the 73rd minute. Jack Harrison, signed on loan from Premier League club Manchester City in the summer transfer window, came on for 29-year-old Douglas, who joined Leeds from Wolves in the summer transfer window for a fee reported by Sky Sports to be worth £3 million. Alioski started the game and played for the entire 90 minutes, and Whelan suggested that Bielsa was wrong to persevere with the winger who joined the West Yorkshire outfit from Lugano in the summer of 2017 for a transfer fee reported by the Yorkshire Evening Post to be worth £2 million. Whelan said on BBC Radio Leeds, "I do not understand why Alioski is actually still on the field. He has done absolutely zero. He didn't do that much against Wigan either. But somehow someway he keeps staying on the field. We have just taken off one of the best left backs in the Championship, got promoted last year to the Premier League with Wolves. Why is Alioski a better left back than him? He is not. He is not. Simple as that."